I'm glad to remind passengers on the upper deck to please remain seated while the vehicle is in motion and to keep hands, arms, legs and heads within the sides and rear launch of the vehicle at all times. Thank you very much. To those passengers who've just joined us, we would like to welcome you aboard the Stagecoach 599 service to Ambleside and Grasmere. The road up the hill leads to Coast and Palace, Manrilli and Oldswater. Coast and Palace at an altitude of almost 1500 feet is the Lake District's highest pass you can drive over. There's a pub at the summit, the Coast and Palace Inn, which is the third highest pub in England and generates its own power using large wind turbines. Manrilli is a small village that sits at the southern end of Oldswater and in the shadow of Dunbarren, England's third highest mountain. It's popular with locals and with tourists who take the lake steamers to the Pool Bridge at the north end of the lake. Oldswater is the second largest lake in the Lake District, behind Lake Windermere. It's 9 miles long and 3/4 mile wide at its widest point, but it's relatively shallow, around 200 feet in its deepest. Before the county of Cumbria was formed, Oldswater was the boundary between the counties of Cumbria and Western. It's widely considered to be one of the most beautiful English lakes and has been compared to Lake Lucerne in Switzerland with stunning views and scenery. Stagecoach's seasonal 908 service passes through Glenridge and travels the length of Oldswater before continuing